This is the Dollemore Daily, and I'm Jesse Dollemore. Well, another day, another bombshell revelation about Donald Trump's secret contacts with Russians. This time, Donald Trump Jr., along with Jared Kushner and former campaign manager Paul Manafort, met with a Russian lawyer who tries to exert influence on behalf of the Kremlin to soften U.S. economic sanctions on Russia. She also has deep ties to both the Russian mob and Russian intelligence services. And this was just after Donald Trump had won the primary and was officially the Republican nominee. The meeting's purpose for Trump and Kushner was to obtain damaging information from this Kremlin contact, which Russia claimed to have obtained about Hillary Clinton. This is problematic for a number of different reasons. First, because it cements what Donald Trump and his surrogates have been denying for months. This is collusion with Russia, which is defined as secret agreement or cooperation, especially for illegal or deceitful purpose. Well, was this meeting secret, and was there cooperation to accomplish something illegal or deceitful? Yes, this is collusion. This meeting was so secret, in fact, it is yet another meeting that can be added to the growing list with Russians that Jared Kushner lied about. He didn't include it on his security clearance forms when he took his high-level job within the White House. And they were conspiring against their own country to get information about a political opponent from a hostile foreign adversary. That, my friends, is treasonous. Let's plug in different characters into the roles, though. If Obama or Hillary Clinton or their people had been meeting with Russian spies to dig up dirt on political opponents in an attempt to alter the outcome of an election, there would be justifiable outrage. That didn't happen, though. This was the Trump clan. Look, this is also troubling because it just adds to the evidence that each and every one of these Trump conspirators, including Donald Trump, are bereft of patriotism or love of our great nation. Charges of treason and violations of federal campaign laws need to be brought against all three of these Russian collaborators. Donald Trump Jr., Paul Manafort, and Jared Kushner need to answer for their crimes and disloyalty to America. Hey everybody, thank you so much for checking out my channel and this video. If you like what I do here and you appreciate it, go ahead and click subscribe. And if you really like it and appreciate what I do and you'd like to join my Patreon family, there's another link there for that. It's not just for the podcast. It's also for YouTube. Thanks a lot.